Such cruelty. Such humiliation. Oh, my poor, sweet Lord Ling should have died a true death. As the first of the demigods to die. As a martyr to destined death. But why must it yet bring such disgrace? A scion of the Golden Bough, sentenced to live in death. How could such a thing come to be?
Greetings. Are you here for spirit? Greetings. Are you here for...
There you are. I knew you would come. What is it you intend? To deny us and our ways, like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order? You are an odd one. I am the guardian of those who live in death. They call me a foul and rotten witch. Yet you still wish to be held by me? Have you ever seen a Hallowbrand? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hold. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. When Godwin died, a Hallowbrand scored his flesh, but another exists. Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede. And I must find before the time comes my hands. Will you still let me hold you? Even then? This is the other Hallowbrand. How did you... Oh, my utmost thanks. With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead and claim a second, illustrious life. You are my, our true champion. And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment. I will soon lay with Godwin, and it will surely stir within me the new life of the Golden Prince and first dead of the demigods, as the rune of those who live in death. Please, do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord. I will soon lay with Godwin to conceive my brandish my rune. Stay the persecution of those who live in by becoming.
Never betray her, no matter what might happen. Ronnie, she needs me.
Yeah. Greetings, my fellow. How can I help? Unthinkable. How could Blythe? How did he break free from his cell? No. More importantly, Blythe became a curse that plagued Lady Rani. Yet even in madness, gave himself to her. I've made a grave misjudgment. And I thought myself a capable war counselor. I'll catch up with you soon enough, Blythe. When I do, I only hope you'll accept my apology.
This is goodbye, my dear, but I am satisfied. I choose to lie with Godwin of my own will. Not the remains of one chosen for me, and I will bear a child who will inherit your warmth too. What greater blessing could there be but to be born a deathbed companion? This is goodbye, my dear.
I choose to, and I will bear who will inherit what greater. Take a good long look. See the wrath of the Golden Order, the Order's justice writ in blood. This is what's become of your precious witch. Naught but expired meat and bone. This is a proper death, O Prince. Look at this rotten whore. No more children can be got from this useless flesh. Behold, your mother is dead. This is revenge, you witch. And you, you ghoul. This is the wrath of Dee.
Hello. The rotten witch is dead. The Golden Order unsullied. Now I can look my brother Darien in the eye. Honeyed rays of gold, deliver my spirit. Darien, now I have no regrets. Honeyed rays of gold, deliver my spirit.
Thank you.
My utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erdtree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent, and the power to turn runes into strength, here, with you. I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
Bok the Seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Master, did you see it? The Erdtree. I don't really have the words for this. But I was so dazzled, I felt something stir in my breast. The Erdtree is waiting for you, Master. I know it, I do. I feel it in my bones. Master, my apologies. Your wardrobe includes the garb of the old demigods, and I'm afraid I can't make adjustments to them. My mum told me once that a royal seamster would do them up in a jiffy. Just wait, Master. Before long, I'll be that good too. Is that a gift for my undeserving self? Thank you kindly. But what on earth could it... Oh, amazing! I've never seen a golden needle. Not in all my life. With a spectacular royal crest to boot. Are you certain that this is for me? Oh, I can hardly believe it. Have faith in me, Master. I'll polish my craft enough that I deserve this golden gift. I'll be the Golden Seamster, Bok. Now I'll be able to sew anything, even the threads of the demigods. Do you think that Mum would be pleased if she knew that I'm as good as any royal seamster now? Oh, it's still not enough. I need to learn how to sew from scratch like her. Master, have you ever wished you might be born again? Well, they say that Renala of Rhea Lucaria has the power to help people be reborn. Oh. Me? Reborn? Oh, look at me. When you're this ugly, well, being reborn, it would hardly make a difference, I'm afraid. Master, in all honesty, what do you think of me? Am I fit to serve you, Master, in all my ugliness? Must I be reborn, no matter what? Ill fate awaits me. Oh, I'm such a fool. I don't even have answers to the simplest of questions. Master, may I ask you something? Would you mind if I called you Lord? I heard that you and the other Tarnished seek the throne of the Elden Lord. Well, I know that you will be the one. And you'd make just the manner of kind-hearted lord that I'd wish for. So please, if you would, allow me to call you Lord. You don't say. Thank you. Thank you. My lord, my lord, my lord. Please become Elden Lord. And please let I, Bok the Seamster, remain at your side. What's this? Oh, it can't be. From my rebirth. But these are precious. Are you certain that it's for me? Oh, my lord. How did you know? It was my only wish that I might honor you with a decent appearance. Going already, my lord. Please do be safe on your journeys.